This machine first came into Ireland in the early 50s. It was invented somewhere just after the Second World War. It was a revolution when it came in, firstly because it was fully automatic, which means it didn't need a lady feeder to feed it. Whereas a hand-fed Platen would do 1,000 an hour with a good feeder, this was capable of between 3,500 and 5,000 an hour, depending on the type of work that was on the machine. The more complicated the work, the slower you would run the machine to have more control of it. But they came into Ireland in the early 50s, and Bolton Street Technical School, which the apprentices had to compulsory attend, had one. So most apprentices who served their time in the 50s, 60s would know how to work this machine. And as soon as you mention it, they know what you're talking about. This is the machine. This is the Platen machine. Now, the type of things were printed on this were mostly, it was called jobbing print, but it consist of letter headings, what we call flyers today, leaflets when we were younger, invitations, compliment slips, business cards. That was the main use for the machine. It came in almost perfect, you know. There's very little improvement on one that's a 1950 or a 1975 machine, and they're still making them today. They do gold filing on them, and you would recognise it immediately. There's nothing has changed in the machine. They seem to have got it right first time. If designers coming up learn the basic of the single piece of type and how it's put together in a form and how it's printed on in a chase, a computer would be a doddle to them, because it was a hard trade to work at. Nobody can tell you it was easy, and we had hard bosses that were not. When you came in the morning, you got your head down and you worked on from 8 o'clock in the morning till 5 o'clock in the evening, you know, with an hour's lunch break, and you got a 5 minute tea break in the morning, and that was it. It was a good trade, and a lot of people worked at it.